Conor, your first Liverpool goal, can you talk us through it?
So obviously Maka's won the ball back, comes to the right shoot, he just plays me in, I just see loads of space in front of me, so take a big touch. Gets a drill in the bottom corner. I couldn't believe it went in. It's a dream come true, and a nice light in the corner. Yeah, it's mental.
How did it feel to hear the crowd singing your name tonight?
Yeah, very surreal. Obviously, I've been supporting this club for since I was 5 years old, and getting my name sung out at Anfield is such a surreal moment, so I'm really happy.